Abir from Pakistan. What's the difference between فسخ النكاح, خلع, طلاق? فسخ النكاح is done by the Muslim ruler or the Muslim judge, where he deems that the relationship or the marriage cannot continue. A woman complains to the judge, my husband is a drug addict. He's a junkie. He's a dealer. He's in prison. And I can't sustain marriage with him. The husband, would you divorce? No, I wouldn't divorce. Immediately, the judge says, you're divorced. This is fasakh, separation. The power given to the Muslim ruler or judge to break such a marriage. Khul' is when a woman doesn't want to continue with the man. So the man says, I'm not divorcing you. She said, I'm not living with you. Here, we tell her to give him back his dowry. How much did you, he paid you on the wedding night? She says, only $1,000. Take your $1,000. The judge separates between them. And this is known as khul'. Divorce is when a man willingly divorces his wife by saying, I give you divorce or I divorce you. So I hope this answers your question. Salihin.